What's good, it's your Jace Duke, back with another video for you, and today we're going to be checking out Sakura Biori by Ado and Miku. I'm very nervous, I'm not even gonna lie. I did not really enjoy the first, like, the official audio, but I've been getting recommended to check out the live version, so maybe this one is something special. I'm expecting something different, not different like in terms of sound wise, but maybe the performance or the crowd adds to the song, like all the other lives that we checked out in the past. So I am excited in a way as well to see how this one is different from the one we checked out previously. Leave your recommendations in the comments down below. We are still going through the recommendations. However, feel free to drop some more and we will definitely check them out. And we are going to rate this on a Stu review scale as well, where we rate everything out of 10 every other day. Without further ado, let's get straight into this because I am excited. Ado with Hatsune Miku live. Sakura Biori. Let's go. Okay, what the hell? We doing TV screens? Oh, this is interesting. Very different. That should have brought out the cage though. Where the cage at? Maybe that's a different vibe. Maybe they only bring out the cage for the screaming half. The screaming it though. Like, hey. I'm not gonna lie, the crowd is doing some stuff. Who the hell is Miku, man? Miku was like a dope but crazier. They don't even show their appearance like at all. Okay, the crowd is going crazy. I don't think they on beat though. It's like they doing the fucking Oshido Ko cheers with this song. They was way off beat. What was that? To be honest, I don't think this is one of them songs where you could do that to, but maybe, hey, that's just me. This is one of them songs that's on the slower side. More beautiful, more heartfelt. Look, see, somebody's fucking crying in the audience. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You gotta, okay. Who the fuck is, okay, all right. What do I get? What do I not get? What am I missing? Is it the lyrics? It has to be the lyrics. Where the fuck the lyrics at? No. What am I missing? I'm telling you, what is happening? It's people busting out in tears, in sync, in synchronization. They choreographed this. They over here synchronized crying. What? Everybody put out like, oh my. This is a legendary moment. Now, is it the moment or the song? Or just, it could be the combination of everything. This could be just very overwhelming. But what the fuck? Look, she can't even do the fucking wave. Okay. They in sync though. They in sync even in the movements. Okay, I like this, that's fire. Okay. I think I might like the live a little better. A little tiny smidge better. Bro, if I see somebody else break down in tears, bro, what the fuck? What are they saying? I reacted to the lyrics in the original audio, but it would help having them here again. Cause what the hell, they are just breaking. I need somebody to explain it. Please someone explain the meaning to this, man. I need to know why people are busting out in tears. Or is it just the fact that this is like a legendary moment that Ado and Miku are doing this right here live in the flesh? I'm not gonna lie, this shit sound like some classic shit, like some OG back in the day you would hear on like an anime. One Piece in mind, the old school One Piece, just saying. I still stand by the Sword Art Online 2, ending 1. You know, hearing this shit in person might be crazy. Like, you could probably feel and hear the music, the bones. World Tour, we gotta experience this firsthand. Tears may be shed. I like like the flow. The flow is good. I really do like the flow. But this part. Okay. Please, somebody explain. Okay. That was crazy. How do you get a Dota be so black? Like, what is the lighting? Okay, that was fire. What the fuck? Wow. It's like I can kind of tell what she looks like. I'm not gonna lie, from the silhouette, a little tiny bit from the side profile. That's kind of crazy. But I just don't understand, how do they do that though? Like, is it really like just the lighting? Because one wrong lighting and you could possibly see the face. Is it that bright? Like, am I gonna be blinded at the concert because it's just gonna be bright ass lights blocking the view? Like, you can't know who I am. I feel like, or you should get masks. Let's just get some masks. Let's not hurt nobody's vision. Let's just get some masks. A dome mask. That'd be a crazy sale. Come on, release the dome masks. What am I talking about? You already know what time it is. We gotta rate this on the Stew Review scale, man. What can we say about this live here? I do think I enjoyed this one a little more than the original audio. The crowd definitely added to the damn song, because people is over here busting out in synchronization crying at the same time, simultaneously. I want to know further details on what the song means and stands for, or is it just because, like, the whole experience in general? I want to say it's probably a mixture of everything. Man, that was just, I wasn't expecting that. Because I'm like, we over here cheering like it's Oshinoko, and then the next frame, you get some people over here breaking out in tears, and they can't even wave their wand. That is crazy. So I don't know, maybe it's just I don't know what's wrong with my musical ears. But I'm telling you, the slow songs are not really my speed. That song we just checked out the other day, the cover that we just checked out, the last video on the channel, you got to check that shit out. Now, that shit was a fire-ass cover right there. And that shit is still stuck in my head. But that's not what you're here for. We got to rate this on the Stew Review scale. What is the heart saying? I'm giving this a 7.9. 7.9 is still a great song. It's like, it's not as good as the one we just checked out yesterday, in my personal opinion. But that's just, you know, that's personal preference. I don't like the, you know, slower songs. Personally, I'm more the hype, let's start dancing type shit. Because I'm telling you, that's where it's at. But I can definitely appreciate the vocals and the production of this and the synchronization. That shit is amazing. That's why it's as high as it is. That's why it is high as it is. And I do like this a little better than the previous version as well. The crowd definitely added some flavor to this shit, man. I was not expecting that. And they did the cheers. And I think that shit was offbeat a little bit. They could have slowed it down. I thought they were going a little too fast for how the song goes. We gotta show out next live. Next live, we're gonna show how to do on beat cheers, man. Cause what was that? They was probably too busy crying. I'm not even gonna lie. They had a little bit of delay. They was trying to hurry up before the tears came out. That was the experience right there. And I like how they did the video in the background, and it made it seem like Miku was there as well. I wonder, why don't Miku do the similar thing to Ado, where they just like black out? Who is Miku? Like, is that even a real person? That's where we at right now. That's where my head is at. Because why aren't they doing the same shit like Ado, where they could just, you know, come on stage and everything be black? Or they're not able to do stuff like that because of restrictions? That's the real question. No, that's interesting. I want to do some more research to see how that is, you know, how did they produce this and made this the thing? That shit is fire as hell, man. It's like a hologram, but not a hologram at the same time. Then when they blew the fucking the dust, yeah, that, you gotta do a lot of practice to time that shit in your head and all that well choreographed. That shit is crazy. Like, did they have like visual cues on when to do that? Because I'm just like, how the hell do you know when the dust is coming out? I don't know. Or audio could have been like a little twinkle coming. It's like, oh, when I hear that, I can. Yeah, I don't know. That was fire, though. You got to be real. You got to practice that shit a lot to get that down packed or like that. Live. You can't even do no retakes. This is live. One take. The first take, man. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. What would y'all rate this? Let me see what y'all scores are looking like for this. Mine is 7.9. I want to see what y'all are looking like. And leave some more recommendations in the comments down below, please. And I definitely will check them out. Don't let DeAndre's get you.